I'm Paula Ash, and I'm here on behalf of Jackson Browne, a musician, activist, and board member of Musicians United for Safe Energy. Every day, Diablo Canyon takes in 2.5 billion gallons of seawater and discharges that seawater back into the ocean 20 degrees hotter. So much for nuclear power as a solution for global warming. It has been estimated by biologists that more than 1.5 billion fish die annually in early life stages as a result of the antiquated cooling system at Diablo Canyon. While the State Water Resource Control Board may be considered creating an interim mitigation fee, this fee won't do anything to address the loss of aquatic life or the real cost of allowing this much ocean warming to go unchecked. Governor Brown has set very serious goals for the reduction of climate change in the near future. We need to do everything we can to meet those goals. Although it's been argued that nuclear power is clean and will help meet climate change goals, because nuclear power plants like Diablo that are at risk of closing can't compete with cheaper natural gas and renewables, this week the EPA announced states will no longer be able to meet their clean energy goals by extending the licenses of these nuclear power plants. At a time when the world's oceans are reeling from the effects of overfishing and ocean acidification threatens the global ocean's ability to produce the green life that supports all life on Earth, including human life, it is unconscionable that this wasteful and unnecessary technology be allowed to continue its assault on the Pacific Ocean and to slow our passage to a safe and sustainable energy future. Shut down Diablo Canyon today. Jackson Bradford.